How to get bottles of enchanting in Minecraft. Arguably the easiest way to get a bottle of enchanting is by finding it in a shipwreck treasure chest. The odds of finding a bottle of enchanting in this chest is 14.1%. Moving on, the other way to naturally find a bottle of enchanting is by locating a pillager outpost. The odds of finding a pillager outpost are much lower than that of a shipwreck, but it is much more common to find a bottle of enchanting in this structure with a spawn rate of 60%. Lastly, the only other way to receive a bottle of enchanting is to trade for it. A bottle of enchanting trade is offered by a master level cleric villager for only 3 emeralds. This is...